A national hunting group filed a lawsuit today to force an immediate start to Wisconsin's wolf hunting season. Right now, the Wisconsin DNR is planning a wolf hunting season that will begin in November. The lawsuit accuses the DNR of violating statutes that require them to implement a hunt. Wildlife officials say the wolf season is still set to begin in November.